Digital transformation in healthcare is driven by a unique interplay between health policy imperatives and reforms and great advances in technology. All health systems around the world are looking at ways to transform themselves, to reform themselves. And most of these reforms seem to be inspired by the idea of moving towards more of a value-based healthcare proposition. How can we actually deliver outcomes that matter most to patients and communities? And how can we activate patients and carers and make them real participants in the healthcare process? Digital technology is really seen as a key enabler of many of those reforms. eHealth New South Wales is the digital arm of New South Wales Health, which in turn is the largest public health system in Australia. Our mission is to support digital transformation and digital enablement of our health system. It looks after 8.2 million residents. It has 160,000 staff working across 228 public hospitals and more than 300 community health centres. Digital transformation is already making a big difference to patient outcomes in New South Wales Health.
Some of our early transformation work has been taking our critical clinical and corporate applications and then migrating them up into the cloud. This allows us to take advantage of the cloud-hosted technology to better support the healthcare of New South Wales citizens. We've taken 8 of our largest clinical applications and we have migrated them up into the AWS Cloud space. For 6 of those applications, we've had the privilege of partnering with our application vendors to be the first organisation nationally or globally to re-host them into the cloud.
These types of systems are particularly focusing on supporting day-to-day clinical care, making it safer, making it more efficient, and also introducing various types of decision support tools that are assisting our busy clinicians with their day-to-day work.
The approach we took is to actually not just do a lift and shift, but actually refactor most of our applications as we've migrated to the cloud. As a result of that, we've optimised most of the use of our applications to use some of the native offerings and managed services that are available in the cloud offering. We've actually delivered a lot of improvements to our services, to the uptime of our products and platforms, and also the agility in the way we deliver those services and added extra tools and services on top of those platforms. Anecdotally, we've had about 60% uptime improvement in some of the platforms have been moved up into the cloud infrastructure as part of the re-platforming. We've also increased the sustainability in terms of the financial sustainability by being able to use cloud infrastructure to spin up and spin down servers when they're not being used. The advantage of that for both clinical and non-clinical staff means that our applications are available more of the time, which means less outages to clinical care. They're more responsive, they scale easier.
eHealth New South Wales is also making strategic investments, covering things like refreshing all of our infrastructure and our core systems in our data centres through public cloud. It's investing in our people by uplifting skills, and investing in innovations like advanced analytics to benefit patient care.
We recognised early on that a technical change with the migration to cloud is only one piece of the puzzle. In order to continue to innovate and make the most of the cloud technology and the benefits that come with the digital transformation, we needed to upskill our staff to take advantage of that. The first way we do this is by encouraging our staff to go through the Digital Academy. The Digital Academy offers training pathways that allow our staff to get baseline competencies in things like cloud technology, DevOps, continuous improvement, continuous development, all these type of skills that are going to be important as we go through the digital transformation.
The reason we've been able to move at pace, to be agile, is because we have already had really strong technology foundations in place. And we also had really, really strong, effective partnerships with our industry partners and suppliers who have enabled us through technologies like cloud to be able to very quickly respond to increasing demands for the use of digital technology.
The team at AWS feel really privileged to be one of eHealth's strategic partners in this transformation journey that they're going through. They are a unique global leader in the healthcare provider space in all the ambitious work that they're doing across the org transformation, the technology transformation, as well as their investment in skills, they are making absolute global leading strides to deliver modern healthcare to the citizens of New South Wales.